Hey guys, welcome back to Im Industries.
Yeah.
Today we are playing Plants vs. Zombies, the first one.
Yeah.
Just the first one.
Just the first one.
You know, I feel like now there's a lot of people that don't know about this game.
Really?
Yeah, I don't know.
This was ultra mega popular.
It was, but I feel like more people know about Garden Warfare and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Mabeanie is playing.
I'm playing.
As you can clearly tell by him sitting there and not playing.
On the Adventure?
Adventure 4-3, if you insist. I mean, you could have started a new profile, but you know.
Nah.
Alright.
Restart a level.
So we just felt like we're just winding down. Do whatever you want, man. I haven't played this in like 10 years.
You just started. I'm gonna go restart the level.
Alright, whatever.
I'm very professional at this.
This is literally halfway through World 4.
I know, I'm almost up to this. In my actual game at home.
Yeah. So Mimini was playing it and he's like, oh man, I want to play some PvP on the channel. I'm like, alright, we'll just do it to wind down. Just play one or two levels. What do you reckon?
Yeah.
Yeah, so PvZ, like, I don't know, it's hard to find someone who doesn't like it. I play a lot of Plants vs. Zombies 2, like, every day, because they have the daily thing. And there's one above now.
Yeah, I know, he's coming. I got this, just calm down. Take five.
No.
Take five friends.
Okay.
Out to dinner.
Ooh. Oh man, I don't know about that zombie down there. I don't know. Nah. Yeah, fuck it. Why don't you restart?
This is terrible. Well, I'm terrible.
Just get the hang of it. It's alright.
This makes
no
absolutely clear.
Apart from
on Im Industries, I am bad at Vigima games.
I recommend the cactus as well.
Yes, because there's a floaty dude.
Yeah, and you have literally no other way of getting rid of him.
I think I need a puff shroom, seriously. Just saying.
Yeah.
No one. What else? Ice shroom?
Yeah, ice or doom. Or this cherry bomb. Does cherry bomb sleep? Oh, it does, yeah.
It does.
Fuck.
Anything that's a daytime plant is asleep all the time.
Mm.
Oh, that's right. That was the strategy.
What?
That's why you have the puff shroom and the scaredy shroom. Is so you can put loads up in one at the start of the thing.
Mm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Just need to get back into the mode.
Well, you seem to know what you're doing. I'll let you do it.
I know how to play the game, but I'm just not very good at it.
That's fine. Remember, the puff shrooms are short range.
Yeah, I know.
Short range mofos.
Yeah. Oh, well, that was a stupid spot. This was entertaining. Here we go.
There's also things I added in the second game, one of which is a fast forward button, so you don't have to sit around waiting.
Really?
Yeah. Well, like, it slows down as soon as they get too close. But, yeah. They speed up and slow down.
Or
speed up to a little bit at least.
Because they go, no, and then they're there.
No, the zombies just walk slightly faster.
Yeah. Is that it?
What?
I suppose it'd be out by now if we release this after the Pokemon Colosseum episode.
Of what?
I said Plants vs. Zombies.
Right.
In an episode of Pokemon Colosseum. Yeah.
I'm liking your strategy so far. I don't understand it, but I like it.
This is stuff.
You set it. You're gonna start like putting water things eventually.
Yeah.
If I was you.
Just loads and.
Because I think around about now there's gonna be start water people.
Yeah.
What a weird place for us to do. This is such a weird series already.
Really?
Video. Yeah. I don't know.
No.
Feels weirdly offbeat.
No.
Whatever. It reminds me of Peggle actually. Made by the same people as well. That'll make life easier.
Alright.
No plantains. Ah, now we're talking. You only have three mushrooms, dude. Oh, the sun shrooms.
Yeah.
Might wanna do something about it, eh?
Yeah.
Okay.
I probably should have put them at the back there.
Yeah, just why, whatever.
There we go.
Everyone has their own strategies for these games.
It's not even a strategy, it's just mindless placing of plants. Oh no! Damn it.
What are you. Well, I mean, you can waste more money on your sun shrooms at the front. Dude.
This isn't working.
Oh well, he'll die, don't worry.
Yeah, because there's one more.
Yeah.
Which doesn't make any sense, but alright. Alright, we need to keep... We need more sun. That's the problem here.
I recommend putting more defenses on the pool, personally.
Yeah.
Because there's a dude
there. There he comes.
We're scaredy shroom.
Yeah.
There
you go. Yeah. There was a thingy. Made a noise.
What? Oh, that's a balloon. That's what it was.
Yeah, I thought it might be. I'm
Yeah. You're gonna need some cactuses up in that beach.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever it is. I don't even know where it is.
Just saying.
So you generally want to have a row of cactuses somewhere.
Yeah. I just need more suns.
Apparently, the balloon guys just disappeared off the face of the planet.
Man, that was not working down there.
Yeah, you have shit all down there, bro.
Oh, no.
Oh, this is the... There's only one right wave in this area, though. Just be fine. Yeah. Probably won't be, but I mean, you might. Oh.
Poop.
Well... Stop putting sunshrooms down, it's at the end, you don't need any more.
Yeah, I forgot they cost things.
Oh my god, dude.
Jeez,
you've won this anyway, probably.
Yeah.
Oh, perfect, yeah, right in the middle of all your shit. Brilliant.
Brilliant.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just,
just gonna slap that thing.
Don't let your jaw hit the ground too hard. It's spectacular. Plus those zombie strats.
Don't even worry.
There's no more zombies gonna come over there, man.
Oh.
You did it.
How many minutes are we at?
Let's do at least one more.
Oh, yeah, we're in the 10 minutes, dude. Yeah. That's why we do it in the one-offs. They tend to be a lot longer than episodes of long-running series.
So with the blow over now, you don't have to have the cactus. Yeah. I like blow them all faster.
Really? Alright.
Oh, yeah, it also blows away the...
But, I mean, the cactus does damage...
Well, it blows away the fog at the same time, so that's why I like it.
Alright.
But the fog does come back, so it's personal preference.
Right. New strat. Use more sun shrooms.
Oh my god.
Get one of them anyway.
It's your choice, so I'm not gonna tell you what to do.
I'm gonna plume.
What? Why would you choose that? What the fuck is wrong with you?
I'm just bad at Vigimi games, okay?
Vigimi games?
Yeah.
Vigimi games?
Mm-hmm. Those ones.
This is what this is boiled down to for.
It's the end of the day. I think I have a hangover. I don't even know.
It's 6 o'clock in the afternoon.
Yeah, my hangover from last night, from partying way too hard.
6 o'clock in the afternoon? It should be gone.
Oh, partying hard by myself.
How much did you have to drink?
And
20 whiskeys.
Sorry.
Dude, I can't handle whiskey. I just die.
I've never had whiskey.
Don't.
Well, I might have had it, but
you would remember first off.
No, it was only to solve. I think I had a coughing problem. So I thought we have some.
By itself, at least. I can't stand it, man. It's hard. I don't want something up there. It's fucking whatever, man. Hanging out.
It's just chilling.
Yeah, I love him.
He's a chilling tree.
He's my friend.
He's too chilling tree. He's got a buddy now.
Yeah.
Don't even worry. No problems.
This is looking better.
Yeah.
Slightly. Yeah. I forgot puff shrooms don't disappear in this game. It's very handy.
What do you mean puff shrooms don't disappear?
Puff shrooms zombies too, they disappear over time. Yeah. You can bring them back by putting puff
shrooms on. Oops.
Or you can what do you call it? You know.
The thingy.
Yeah.
That one.
No, I think it's just because, like, they are free, so it's got a little bit OP, I guess. But yeah, they do disappear over time, generally.
We need freaking that one. Alright. Perfect. There. I feel like that blowover decision was not a very good one.
What you do is you wait until you hear that shh, and then you use blowover.
Oh.
Blowing into the water.
Right, I got blowover now. I can't have a blowover now.
Don't do it yet.
Yeah, I won't.
Replace some bloody.
Damn it! I forgot to get a thing.
Replace the mushrooms at the bottom with the scary shrooms, right?
Alright.
Oh, you didn't. Shit. It's fine. I'm sure your sea shrooms will be fine. Some more than them.
Just monitor.
Yes.
It's pure monetization. All them minutes. Monetization. Hey, I can get a cactus now. Right. There.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's looking alright.
Problem with the blooper is that it's so many sound for what I'm producing.
Yeah, well, you're getting your big ones now, so it'll be nothing in no time.
Oh, what? Oh, there's a guy.
Freeze him with the freezy guy.
Yeah. What a success. Yeah.
Good stuff.
I just have to right now. I just could not. I can't see anything.
Alright, that's fine.
There's too much going on.
It recharges really quickly anyway, so.
Alright. One of them.
The only reason I know that is because I didn't see until I did it.
Alright.
This is more effective than you had last time, I'll tell you that much.
Yep.
Efficient, at least.
Pretty successful. I have to say. All five of my friends are happy now. Oh my god!
Oh yeah. I forgot about that problem. Oopsie. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't know if you're gonna stop. Well, maybe. Yeah. Oh, he's super fast. Oh, he's super double fast.
Dude.
Oh wait, you might kill him. Freeze him. Nice. You fucked that guy up. What was that?
There's a man. There's a man.
Just a straight up fucking man.
Don't even worry. We're not man problems solved. Okay?
You can't stand that far, can you?
That's why I use the lanterns, because they work just better.
This I can silly see. Lanterns, no one cares.
You're a silly plant.
Don't ever say that to me again, alright? I'm very,
ring
very
your
sensitive.
Family.
I'm very sensitive about my plant-like structure.
Structure?
Yeah.
Right, you're
I'm structured like a plant.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, he's fine.
Oh, Bee Gees.
Oh, no, that's fine.
Have you heard the Bee Gees songs before?
Yes.
They're pretty good.
I can't recall any off the top of my head, but I know I've listened to them.
Here we go.
What was their most famous song?
I don't know, there's one called Speaks and Specs. Because it's on the show Speaks and Specs, it's the theme song.
Then I've heard that, yeah.
Yeah.
I remember what it sounds like, but I have heard it.
Yeah, but it's the ABC's version, or the show's version of it.
Yeah, right.
Anyway, we're in the industry and we commentate sometimes.
No, fuck it. I give up. I retire.
He's quitting.
Oh, you heard the thing?
God damn it.
Whoosh, and he's gone, he's dead.
Forever. Oh, I didn't know he was there, I was just annoyed by the fog. The goddamn fog.
Oh, shit, nigga.
Oh, yeah. Don't even worry, buddy.
Oh, yeah. Not in midair. You only slowed him.
Oh, poopy.
Oh, no.
Poopy goodness.
Yeah, he'll probably still kill him, don't worry about it.
All that slowliness.
Yeah, boy.
Everything's going perfectly.
Cleanliness next to managerliness. Oh, fucking beautiful. So I need the fume shroom.
So annoying. So there's a one guy in the middle there.
He's level 4 is probably like the worst level in this whole game.
It is. It's so bad.
Just level 5 is probably my favorite, actually.
Same.
Because it's so different, you know? So it's like, lol, now you're on the roof. Watch
right. We need to strategically use these ice streams. Just saying. Nah. Just saying
the big wave's coming now, so you can use it immediately or something. Yeah, no, you want to use the weather. Believe me.
Right.
Well, you've won, so I mean...
Right.
All good.
There we go.
Uh-huh. Nice, that's how you do it, yeah.
Don't even bro it.
Yeah. Oh, oh.
Oh no. That's just not a good one,
that's a bad conga line. Bad touch.
Bad conga line.
I can't believe you defended your entire bloody pool by just sea shrooms. Yeah. There's no more zombies gonna come, stop wasting.
I'm annoyed by the fog, I got plenty of sun,
oh
geez.
Oh my god. Hey.
Just amazing, that's all.
No, you're not. Stop. Stop. Enough of your lies. Being hurt too one too many times before. You can actually win this if you use your ice stream.
Yeah, I will eventually.
The last zombie, I swear.
Hey, sandwiches. Hey, it's our guy. Yeah. I should have left me.
If you didn't click on it, you'd be able to.
What are you gonna do with the taco? I found my magic taco!
Yeah, I'm not gonna give you $1,000. Yes, the taco's mine. That's the plot of the second game, by the way.
Oh.
Yep.
I give you so much money
for the taco. Do you wanna know what the plot of the second game actually is?
What?
Nice. Crazy Dave loses the taco. Eats the taco, he loves it so much, he builds a time machine so he can eat it again. But he just goes through time instead. So there's that.
Yeah.
Anyway, I guess you're gonna continue or are we done?
Yeah, I'm just gonna get next level.
Well, what time are you? Oh shit, it's Boss Breaker.
Hey, I love this one.
Do you really?
Yes, yeah, fun. It. Yeah. Alright.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Now you seem to know what you're doing.
Alright, that was. Wow. So that was just one there. Hey!
Well then.
Oh wait, no, that was a waste. Hey!
Wait, is there like multiple rounds of this, or...? I think there is.
I don't know.
This is just an introduction thing.
I don't know.
It was like three rounds. Oh yeah, but else that's the worst level of all time.
What? Yeah. No, when is it a gargantuan? Yay! This is the guaranteed plant one.
Mm-hmm. I recommend putting it in front of a 4 bars thing.
Alright.
Oh. Yeah. No. Oh, it's one dude, man. Why does he have to put 2 there?
Whoops, that was a stupid decision. Hey, Jesus, man.
Put 2. There. Yeah.
Alright, through there. And one here.
Behind it. Mm-hmm. Alright, no, that's the whole thing. Got everyone.
BGs. Alright, well done, Beanie.
Brilliant.
Yeah. I say well done.
This is like really easy. Holy moly.
This is my favorite, probably.
Alright, this is the last one.
Here we go. Zombies.
What are you doing?
The one there.
You wanna actually start pulling these plants down? Jeez. Freaking me out, bro.
Alright.
Really, a hypno shroom on that one guy?
He needs it. He needs a psychiatrist. Whoops, that happened.
Oh, the idea is that he like explodes.
Ah, poopy, poopy goodness.
I'll put a hypnotroom in front of the disco dude. Just keep putting them down there. There you go. Keep doing it.
Yeah.
He'll eat it in a second. He'll eat it. Come on.
Something to worry. I hope that metal bucket dude gets there before.
Yeah, he did it. There we go. Yeah, hitting those zombies.
Yeah.
Yep,
especially when they're on your side.
You did it. Fantastic.
Oh, I got the dude.
Split pig.
Yeah, that one.
Beautiful. All right, main menu, I reckon.
Okay.
Well, I mean, you're running out of time.
All right, I'm running out of time.
It's been 21 minutes.
It's been a whole 21 minutes.
Anyway, this has been Plants vs. Zombies.
It's been Plants vs. Zombies that I've been playing, and he's been talking about whatever.
Whatever the fuck, .jpg. Okay, anyway. Come on.
Beautiful.
We'll leave it on this image. Alright.
Yeah.
So, I've been as
Mr. B.
Goodbye!
Goodbye.